is fun. I'm enjoying the singing.
I don't know why I am.
Hi, it's Kelly and welcome back to MeMore TV. Today's video is a beauty one. As you'll see later, it's one that I was really nervous about and just at the spur of the moment, I thought, you know what, I'm gonna capture this, and I filmed it on my phone because it was my first time ever and it was something that I really wanted to share with everyone. So what you see, it's raw, it's real, it's live, and it should give you a really good understanding of what happens and what to expect if you choose to do it. So I'm 48 and never had filler in my face, and I got to the point where I just noticed that the corners of my mouth were turning down, or just more so on the side, just things that hadn't annoyed me before. I thought, you know, I don't like that. And I decided to do something about it. I was petrified because I've seen many disasters. And I have to say, not within, you know, a lot of my friends have filler and they look fantastic. But you see a lot of disasters through the media and women that just get too carried away and you think, why would you do that? And I didn't want to look like that. But I enlisted the tried and tested and trusted Dr. Julia. Oh, hey Belle, don't scratch my face. Paid good money for that. I won't talk anymore. You can have a look at the footage. There's a thing that I do when I'm nervous. You'll know exactly what that is. It will be a bit of a theme through most of my beauty videos. Have a look. Okay, I am with Dr. Julia.
Hello.
You know her well, you should know her well from my YouTube channel. Dr. Julia does all my Botox and that's all I've had for 18 years. But I am 48 years old and I am actually having filler for the first time today. I am nervous as hell, but I trust this woman with my life, with my face. It's come to that time. You know, all this is going a bit like this. But like this, and we're going to lift it up. We will be doing a video on this, but also I'd love Dr. Julia to explain a little bit about that in the video, why we do it at a certain age, because especially you had a really good point about once this starts to come down, you can't get that back up, can you?
Yeah, it's much harder to lift it up once you get the lines formed. Mm. So Kelly's a good example of prevention in starting treatment, because you lost a little bit of volume, but it's also how you sleep. So if you sleep on your side, you push those lines, so you sleep on your back.
Used to, before I had kids. Okay, I'm gonna keep my eyes closed.
You'll be fine.
It's okay, actually.
Yeah.
I just hum because I don't like needles. Bit ironic.
You just press that for me.
Just gently.
Yeah. You just press hard.
It's fun, I'm enjoying the singing.
I don't know why I am.
Fantastic.
Are we done?
Pretty much. I've done a little bit on both sides, okay? Mm-hmm. So what I'm gonna do is to do the corners of the mouth, just to lift the corner of the mouth a little bit on each side.
Is that it? Okay, that's not too bad. I've had no numbing cream, no nothing.
No nothing. You're a trooper.
Feels funny. It's a funny feeling.
It's because there is anesthetic in the product. So look at the corners of your
mouth. Oh, wow.
And I haven't even massaged yet.
You can definitely see that. Does anything happen to your smile?
No.
Anything change?
No, it's just when you're in the relaxed position, When your skin is like that, if your lips is turned down, you just lift your lips a little bit, but you put very little to kind of gradually build up as you want.
It's instant. That's what I love. And I'm just going to share with you, when I get back after the summer, we're going to do a little, what do we call it?
It's called hydration of your lips.
Hydration of the lips. I'm going to get Dr. Julia to explain. Like, I started Botox 18 years ago. It was all about prevention. It's the same. It's not, I don't want to change how my lips are. It's just about prevent. There's a few lines coming in there. We'll do a video on that one too, won't we?
Okay. We do a little bit more around here, or you're happy as it is?
I think it's okay.
It's nice as now.
Yeah, I think that's enough for now. That looks good.
So what we're going to do now, which is massaging to make sure that there is no little lumps and bumps. So what we use, the product we use is Juvederm. Mm-hmm. So it's hyaluronic acid. So it harmonizes with the skin and integrates the skin very nicely, okay?
The filler is?
Yes, it's because the hyaluronic acid is something that your body produces, okay?
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do now, Kelly, can you open your mouth for me? I'm going to put one finger inside, one finger outside, and just massage. And make sure there's no lumps and bumps and that. It feels very nice and smooth. So when I'm massaging, it probably feels a little bit uncomfortable for you because I'm really pressing hard.
It doesn't help.
No. So the other thing is the product, probably what you felt when we were injecting, it was more the insertion of the needle.
Yeah.
Once the product is injected, it has local anesthetic, so you probably feel like a tingling sensation now.
Yeah.
And that's expected, okay? Try not to massage and leave where the product is, because I think it looks great. There is no lumps or bumps.
Mm.
So you probably feel where the product is in the within the next couple of days, and that's absolutely normal.
Yeah.
So if you do feel like after a few days, I would say 3 or 4 days, that there is any lumps in there, then you can massage the same way I did.
Okay.
So put a cream on the skin, one finger inside the mouth, one finger outside, and firm massage.
Down.
Yeah.
So down.
Yeah. From the area of most volume to the low volume. Okay. So this is what you do.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It gets absorbed and you've got enzymes that breaks down.
Okay.
Like the enzymes that breaks down your natural hyaluronic acid. So if you touch now, you can touch with your finger.
I can't feel it.
You can't feel it. Exactly.
I feel like I've been to the dentist. Like I feel a bit numb here.
Yeah.
Dentist.
You actually did.
Julia is the dentist. Oh my gosh.
It's very subtle.
It's so subtle.
But you can see already that how it leaves the corners of your mouth. The lighting is not being great as well. But if you look here, it just lifted up a little bit. You've still got your expressions, but very subtly.
Let's see if anyone notices at home. I'm going to show you when I get to Ibiza how it looks a week later and see if there's any bruising, but I don't feel like there's. I survived and I loved the results. You saw it in the video, it's instant. That's what I loved because you can put a bit more in, but remember you can't take a bit more out. So you just ease into it. I had it done 2 months ago. It lasts, I think, for around 3 months. 3 to 5 months, it depends on you as a person. So if you're stressed, if you're exposed to sun, if you do excessive exercise, all of those things I was over the summer. I think my body definitely absorbs the hyaluronic acid quite quickly, but I absolutely was thrilled with the results. I'm not gonna jump on a slippery slope where we start to do here and then we do here and then we do this part. I will continue just around this area while I can, just for a little bit of prevention. I don't know if I'm a freak of nature, but I had no bruising, I had no lumps. I couldn't feel a thing. I didn't massage because I didn't need to massage. As I said, no bruising, no pain. I did it without any numbing cream and, okay, it wasn't painless, but it was bearable. I will definitely do it again. I think a really good point is you must make sure you go to someone that is recommended, trusted. If you live in London, I highly recommend Dr. Julia. I'll put her details in the description. If you have any questions for me, just leave them in the comments below and hopefully I can help. I've also filmed my first video about lip fillers. So that comes out in a couple of weeks. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my beauty videos. And I also make paleo and lifestyle videos. And if you did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and I will see you in the next one. So I definitely give it the thumbs up. Why am I doing a thumbs up? I don't know.